watching the world record holder to see when she will make that move. There is Tigistr Seyfa. The world couldn't believe it when she ran that 2:11 in Berlin to smash the world record. She's gradually winding this up. There hasn't been a big sprint. Obiri just had a little look over her shoulder. Does that mean she's beginning to hurt? Does that mean she's settling for a silver or a bronze? And look at Hassan. Hassan on the shoulder of a Seyfa. I think Obiri has been broken here. She's going to hang on for the bronze medal. It's the world record holder, Tigistr Seyfa, against Sifan Hassan. Hassan trying to find a way through on the inside, and they're side by side. It's like a track race. I think Hassan is going to do this. What a run, what a finish. It's the last athletics gold. It couldn't be this dramatic, could it? Bronze in the 5,000, bronze in the 10,000. She said she was going to do the Zaterpek. Nobody believed it was possible. And she's pulling away from the world record holder. This is a performance that will never be forgotten. Sifan Hassan, in her own inimitable style, does something incredible. Two bronze medals on the track, but it's all gold on the road. Brilliant from Hassan. The world record holder is stunned in silver. And Helen Obiri follows up two silvers on the track with a bronze in the marathon. Lokedi is fourth. And she's taken the Olympic record as well. She waited, she watched, she tracked them all. And when she made her move on the inside, the world record holder had no answer. Dare we have ever doubted Sifan Hassan? We may never, never see her like again. In terms of the way she races, in terms of her enthusiasm, and in terms of her monumental talent. Hassan goes down as one of the stars of Paris 2024.
Are you kidding me? Did we just see that happen? Look at this right here.
There is nobody who does it quite like Hassan. She has a unique personality and an individual talent.
Oh, we still had five women in it. Wow, look at this right here.
It was so dramatic. That was the moment that Hassan went for the break on the inside. There was nothing in that. That was probably akin to Kip Yegon's little nudge with Gudaf Sege in the 5,000 meters. It was a 50-50. She was accelerating and there was just about enough gap on the inside. Hassan, the Olympic marathon champion. Looked like there was more in the tank as well. Look at the celebration. Oh,
she's still running. Oh. She did it.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion, Sifan Hassan.
Représentante des Pays-Bas.
Representing Netherlands.
Mesdames, Messieurs, si vous le pouvez, veuillez vous lever pour l'hymne des Pays-Bas.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you can, please stand.